Allah's Apostle said, anyone who takes a bath on Friday and cleans himself as much as he can and puts oil on his hair or scents himself, and then proceeds for the prayer and does not force his way between two persons assembled in the mosque for the Friday prayer, and prays as much as is written for him and remains quiet when the imam delivers the khutbah, all his sins in between the present and the last Friday will be forgiven.
قُلْ يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ هَادُوا إِنْ زَعَمْتُمْ أَنَّكُمْ أَوْلِيَاءُ لِلَّهِ مِنْ دُونِ النَّاسِ فَتَمَنَّوُا الْمَوْتَ إِنْ كُنْتُمْ صَادِقِينَ وَلَا يَتَمَنَّوْنَهُ أَبَدًا بما قدمت أيديهم والله عليم بالظالمين قل إن الموت الذي تفرون منه فإنه ملاقيكم ثم تردون إلى عالم الغيب والشهادة فينبئكم بما كنتم تعملون يا أيها الذين آمنوا إذا نودي للصلاة من يوم الجمعة فاسعوا إلى ذكر الله وذروا البيع ذلكم خير لكم إن كنتم تعلمون فإذا قضيت الصلاة فانتشروا في الأرض وابتغوا من فضل الله واذكروا الله كثيرا لعلكم تفلحون وإذا رأوا تجارة أو لهوا انفضوا إليها وتركوك قائما قل ما عند الله خير من اللهو ومن التجارة والله خير الرازقين.
Say, O Muhammad, O ye who are Jews! O you who have deviated from Islam and became Jews! These are the sons of Judah, if ye claim that you are favored of Allah, if you claim you are the beloved of Allah, apart from all mankind, apart from Muhammad, Bu, and his companions, then long for death, then ask for death, if ye are truthful, that you are favored by Allah apart from Muhammad, Bu, and his companions. That is to say, say, O Allah! Make us die! For by Allah, there is not a single one of them who says this except that he will die. However, they did not want to say it and ask for death. Upon which Allah said, but they will never long for it, but the Jews will never ask for death, because of all that their own hands have sent before, because of that which they committed in their adherence to Judaism, and Allah is aware of evildoers. He is aware that the Jews will not ask for death.